I spliced the DNA of this hammer with a head and a shark and created the first hammerhead shark. Isn't it brilliant?